Hello everyone. Today we are going to study about a script called SJVN Limited. I repeat, SJVN Limited. The total study of this script, the data analysis, graph study, is made on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. I repeat, in which all type of risks are involved. Here I like to announce that we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose: knowledge sharing, data analysis, graph analysis, which can be used for long term investments where the time horizon is minimum 3 years to 5 years. Let's proceed. This is the website. You can go through, you can collect all the details. For a little information, I'd like to share that it is a joint venture between the Government of India and Government of Himachal Pradesh. Here you can see the website on the left hand side top corner. It is into a power segment, power sector. Let's proceed further. Here the face value of the script is 10 rupees. The 52 weeks high is 40 rupees 15 paisa, dated 5th of Jan 2018, and the 52 weeks low is 24 rupees 05 paisa, dated 27th of December, and the closing price is 25 rupees 20 paisa. It is as on 28th of December 2018. I repeat, this data analysis has been done at the date of 28th of December 2018. Let's check the historical data. The all-time high is 40 rupees 15 paisa and the all-time low is 18 rupees 25 paisa. The all-time high was triggered on 5th of Jan 2018. All-time low is 5 years ago, dated 25th of September 2013. It is 18 rupees 25 paisa. Rest, the 52 weeks high low we have discussed. Let's proceed further. Here this is the maximum graph which I have taken. It is 8 years graph from 2010. Here you can see the script is giving a dividend in regular interval till date 2018, and the volume is pretty decent. And the movement of the script, here it was into sideways movement. From here it has tried to move up in a pattern of higher top and higher bottom. It went up to a level of 40 rupees. From there, when the script has cut this particular level, it had a free fall downside. Let's proceed further. For the better understanding, I have taken a 5 years of graph, where you can see clearly that the support line, when the script broke over here and it came down with a very big fall downside. Let's proceed further. Here you can see I have taken a 2 years graph. Here the graph pattern is zigzag. In the 2 years the script has tried to move up to a level of 38 or plus, but it could not. It has come down. That 40 rupees mark also was marked over here only, but here you can see the script had a very big upside as well as downside. But downside was clearly indicated by lower top and lower bottom, but upside was very drastically pulled up. You can see over here, here this particular movement where my cursor is moving at present now. Here you can see one M formation over here which has pushed the script down. Here we have to notice that when the script is cutting this particular peak point, or trading below this, or below this, or next particular point here itself, we should get little careful. And if suppose we have missed it, if he is cutting this particular point at the lower bottom over here at this particular point, certainly it indicates that is going to come down. Let's proceed to next level. I have taken a 1 year graph for better understanding and detailed study. Here you can see the pattern of movement after the fall. You can see the lower top and lower bottom. It has traveled in a very sequence manner, the downside. Here it has taken little support and started moving upwards. And this particular distance, it is moved in sideways movement. From there also, due to some selling pressure, the script has come down here. to the current level where it is trading. Let's move further. Here I had taken a 2 years graph with which I have combined with RSI. Here you can see whenever the RSI is touching the upper band, the selling is coming. Whenever it is touching the lower band, automatically the buying is coming. It indicates the overbought and oversold positions. Here you can see overbought positions and oversold positions. So at present, you see the script is just touching the green line, which indicates the SJVN Limited is into an oversold position where we can make an position for buying for long term investment. Let's proceed further. For the better understanding, I had taken 1 year's graph, and for the detailed study, you can see over here the script has come down as well as the RSI has touched and it is moving little bit up, and for a period of time it was into sideways. Whenever it is touching the green line, the RSI, it indicates the script is into an oversold zone, so we can make a buy position for a short term or a speculative purpose, for a swing trade or a long term investment part. Let's proceed further. Here I have taken a 6 months graph for further detailed study. Here you can see whenever this M formation is there, automatically it has been pushed down, the selling pressure, and you can see the RSI gives a very good indication that it is into overbought zone where the natural selling can come in. Whenever the RSI is touching the lower part, the buying is coming in and is pushing the script upside. Current position here, you can see the script has touched, the DMA has touched the green line, where it indicates that SJVN Limited is into an oversold zone where we can make a little position. Let's proceed to the next level. Here we have taken a candlestick chart. As per the candlestick chart, I have taken from September 2018 to December. Here you can see the script has touched down to a level of 24 rupees. Let's assume that the script is taking support around the 24 rupees level. Suppose it takes an support over here, what all the levels it can go up? The next indicated level is 29 rupees level. Suppose the script breaks the lower level 24, then what? Let's move to the next step. Here below 24, the script can take a downside movement. It can take a big fall downside. Next support level will be 18 rupees only. Suppose the script cuts the level of 26 or the 29 rupees level over here. Next indicated level is 31. Above 31, 33 rupees is indicated. Above 33, 35 rupees is indicated. Let's proceed to next level. Here you can see this particular pattern is getting arrested over here, because if you see that is one support is coming over here near about 24 to 25 rupees level. As per the past support levels, you can see around 26 rupees level, here one is 25 rupees level, and here 24 rupees level. So near about 24, 25, 26 rupees level, the script is getting accumulated. You can see over here some volume is getting formed where my cursor is there. The bar graph is indicating the volume. Lower side, when the volume is happening, the script is not breaking the level, it clearly indicates that it is getting accumulated. Let's proceed further. Suppose we assume the script takes in support from 24 rupees level. Next level, what all we had discussed, will come around break. Above 35, 37 is indicated, 39 is indicated, above that 40 rupees is indicated. And above 40, the script can make a very big movement upside. Suppose we assume the script breaks the level of 24 and comes down. The 22 rupees level, here the past performance, it has taken a 2 times support. It can take a support around 22. Otherwise, if it breaks the level of 22, 20 is indicated. Below 20, 18 rupees is indicated. And below 18, suppose the script breaks, it is all time low, and it may take a nosedive downside. Let's proceed further. Here it's almost an all-time graph. Here you can see that this particular 18 rupees level is very big support over here. This 22 and 20 also indicate some support, but as per the position now, it's my assumption that the 24, 25, 26 level, something is getting cooked or some buying is happening. Suppose this script turns round, suppose we assume the script turns round, certainly it's going to make a big movement above 40 rupees level. Otherwise it will be hovering around 25 rupees to 40 rupees level in between. Let's proceed to next level. This is a one week data. Here you can see 24.05 rupees is indicated, and here the resistance is 26.10, 24.05 as a support level. But the volume part, whenever you see here, some good volume has happened near about 75,94,260. And above that there is no such volume, and script also has not moved. So whenever there is a volume, we can easily indicate a downside or upside movement. Here we have taken a 2 weeks data where the same level has been indicated, 26.10 as a resistance, 24.05 as a support level. So there is nothing much change. Let's check 1 month detail. Here the support level is same, 24.05. But the resistance level has changed. It is 27.1. So if it breaks the 27 level, certainly it's going to move up, as we have discussed in the candle chart. Let's check the 3 months data. As per the 3 months data, the support level is same, 24. So below 24, 22, and below 22, 20 rupees, and below 20, 18 rupees is indicated. But I think at present situation, it may not happen. If anything drastically goes negative with the script, either or any global negative scenario can push the script to that particular level. As per present assumption, what we have found, that script is trying to take a support around 24, 25 and 26 rupees level, approximate 24 to 26 rupees level, average of 25, some volume is getting accumulated. Here you can see 175 lakhs volume, again here 25 lakhs, wherever the particular point, when I stitch it, is stretching, it is accumulating some huge volume. Here 161 lakhs plus. So you can go through all the data, so you can collect it. The total study which we have made for SJVN Limited is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. I repeat, in which all types of risks are involved. And here I like to announce that we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an data study and graph study, data analysis for the education purpose, or we can say for which can be used for a long term investment purpose, where the time horizon will be 3 years to 5 years minimum most. I like to thank each and every individual who has supported me till date and in coming future also. For the newcomers, I request them to subscribe the channel to get the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.